and is 120 mm long. The crank AB is 30 mm long and rotates at 100 rpm in clockwise direction. For the link CD, 60 mm accelerating about D. BC and AD are equal length. So BC and AD are equal length. Find the angular velocity of link CD when angle BAD equal to 60 degree. So first solution, by using relative velocity method, so a given data AD equal to 120 mm and AB equal to 30 mm, CD equal to 60 mm and speed of angle BA equal to 100 rpm. So first of all, the angular velocity of link A and B equal to 2 pi n divided by 60 equal to 2 pi into 100 divided by 60 equal to 10.47 radian per second. So configuration diagram, a space diagram. First draw the suitable scale, draw AD and AB with angle of 60 degrees. So first draw A and B in 120 mm. A and D, so A and D link is fixed, and then BAD equal to 60 degree. So 60 degree in 30 mm, and BC is equal to 120 mm, and CD is equal to 60 mm. So joint BC and CD lines, BC and CD lines. So here C, B, so 60 mm and then 120 mm, here the 120 mm and 30 mm. So here draw the velocity diagram. So velocity of AB equal to angular velocity of BA into original distance of BA. Angular velocity of BA 10.47 into 0.03. So here change meter, and then the answer is 0.3141 meter per second velocity of BA. Then here velocity diagram, A and D is fixed. So the dimension 0.31. Here the scale 0.3141 equal to 3.141 centimeter. So to take the perpendicular A and D, so A and D is fixed. AB link, since link AD is fixed, whose relative velocity is 0. Since A and D are lie on the same point, draw the line perpendicular CD and BC from the point D and P respectively. So A and B,
perpendicular to the axis, so A and B, the dimension is 3.14. So 3.14 dimension in the B axis in AD and B. Velocity of BA equals to 0.3141. And the next A, B and C, we don't know the velocity, so join the link in velocity acceleration diagram. Then C and D join the perpendicular line A and C and D. To join A and D, so we fix the point is C. The direction is B to C and D to C. Here we know that the velocity of BC and the velocity of CD. So measure the velocity of CD. Velocity of CD is equal to 0.1.7. So 1.7 velocity of CD is equal to 0.0. So scale, reducing scale, here the measuring method is 2 divided by 10. So here 0.3141 into 10 mean 3.141. here 2 equal to 0.2 meter per second. So velocity of CD is equal to 0.2 meter per second. And then BC is equal to 1.73 meter per second. So divided by 10 mean 0.173 meter per second. So by measurement, we find that velocity of D equal to 0.2 meter per second, angular velocity of CD equal to 0.2387 divided by CD, original value 0.2387 divided by 0.06 equal to 4 radian per second clockwise direction about D. So thanks for watching this video. So subscribe my videos and like the videos. Thank you.